It's me.
Do we know anything about Lady Hellbender's demeanor? You said this. Anyone but Drax?
I just heard that he's fair but terrifying. Make of that what you will.
It suggests there has some room to haggle. Unless she decides to kill us.
Guys, I've got something here. It's deep. This looks promising. There's little room to maneuver if something should attack. We're not gonna be here long.
Anybody see a way through?
We'll make one if we have to.
Oh, anybody else saw that?
Yep. Definitely something gross behind here. Drax, can you chuck that through the stink wall? I fear I will regret this.
That is disturbingly fragrant. I am clenching every orifice right now.
Okay, that's kind of weird. Hello? Anybody?
I love it.
Hello? Okay, that got my... blood pumping. Why would Lady Hellbender cage
you? Thank you.
Because it's annoying as scud.
Perhaps it is food.
That thing's food?
Yes, monster food.
I wonder what it tastes like.
Peter.
Why would it taste like that?
We can use this.
You know, we really
monster
gotta
food?
The cage! We need the cage. We go into the fortress with our monster peacefully walking beside us. We'll be laughed right out of the room.
Any bites?
Why are you...
Something big.
Two more things we can sell our monster act better if we have a proper cage. Only problem is, there's a pissed off monster inside.
Release the beast, let me dispose of it.
Because that worked so well for you last time.
We need a better plan of attack.
Yes. Ideally, one that guarantees my safety is needed.
Thing them are poor, huh?
Stumpy's back!
Coming at you!
Go that tracks!
I glitched out.
You will come to me.
We better hurry.
Does that shrink them? That's the thing. Or does that kill them?
These monsters. I hate this fucking planet.
You hate everything, Rocket.
True. But especially the stinky slime tunnel park. Itchy fur is where I draw the line.
Hey, we're a team. If we're gonna smell like butt, we're gonna smell like butt together.
That is most eloquent, Peter Quill. I will smell like butt with you.
Yeah, really great speech.
Group, give me a bridge here. Fortress is right on the other side of those cliffs.
I'm sure it's this way, but I don't think it's going
to be up there. Deep freeze.
Whoa! Can I try ice cubing something?
Nope.
Man, you're such a gas flap.
So if we're going to haggle with the monster, how much are we asking for our monster?
What do you mean? We're running a business.
This time.
Hey, Quill. Better not forget what we talked about earlier. It's not stopping.
Don't worry, Rocket.
Whoa, that is definitely in my top 10 fortresses.
Now
we've got a ticking time bomb on the ship.
We just can't catch a break. There's always some stupid claw monster or angry space cops or a random ship exploding, kicking us in the teeth.
And the weather always sucks.
It does. I'm wet and hungry and angry, but damn it, I'm not about to lose this deal after everything we've been through. So I'm gonna march into that ridiculously awesome palace and try to sell the crap out of one of my valued team members. Because I think we've all earned that chance.
I am eager to behold the Monster Queen.
Let's just get this done.
Guardians of the Galaxy, huh?
You can't be serious.
Okay. It's farther than it looked. Much farther.
It's a fucking infinity bridge, is what it is.
Are you being dramatic, Rodent? Bridge ends at the fortress, therefore it is not infinite.
Yeah, that is not gonna work. I don't know why. I'm pretty sure it's gonna have a little going on. I have the sound.
Yeah, that's super recycled.
Peter?
Aren't you forgetting something?
I am Groot.
Oh, right. Cage.
When have you been getting far? Things look like we mean business.
Group, you ready to squeeze in?
I am.
Peter Quill, there's still time to reconsider. It's a tree creature. It's not very monstrous. Drax, we're doing this just like we planned on the Milano.
You're being stubborn. Clearly the rodent is the one.
I am not being stubborn. I just refuse to change my mind. Because it's the right decision.
Hey, lovebirds, let's go. Bridge ain't gonna cross itself.
I hope Lady Hellbender is as gullible as you expect she is.
You hang tight there, bud. When the time comes, I'll get you out of here. Rocket style, if I got it.
Drat. Gamora, can you help me with this? What? Why?
To guarantee your safety as a leader.
Oh, come on.
Don't look at me. I ain't pulling that thing. Remember, buddy, menacing! Like me, only bigger.
I am rude.
Not bad. Not bad.
Okay, here we go.
Nice. This is pretty epic. A fly.
Does anybody have like a campfire song or something we can sing to kill the time? Ooh, ooh, I know one. It's called
Please Stop.
Right, yeah. Okay. Wait, is Please Stop the name of your song?
No.
Okay. So, how long before someone else wants to pull this thing?
You're 60 clicks from the fortress.
I'd say closer to 75.
Well, there is only one way to know for sure. 0.1 clicks. 0.2 clicks.
0.9.
2.1. 0.3 clicks.
4.5. 0.4
clicks.
0.6
clicks.
For the love of war, stop counting clicks.
The clicks is the little ticker on the analog clock. I get it now.
Thirteen whole years. Look at you.
Another flashback.
I'll be up in a sec. I promise.
Right.
This is the same. I wish this was actually,
Maybe I can convince Annie to buy it with his paper out money.
Anything interactive before will some won't have. Thank you. The dialogue seems like it.
Hitting those fingers, George. He'll make it in the Hall of Fame for sure. Well, just peel the stickers off and put them in the right spot.
I think
it's
actually exploring more of them.
Mom says Zeppelin used to play this a lot when she was a kid, but it's been busted ever since I can remember.
Very joking.
Auntie says she'd get a brain parasite if you share a toothbrush. Imagine that. Something growing inside of you, slowly taking over.
Like a mushroom. I think that's all it is.
Well, look who decided to finally come up.
Where's my cake?
I warned you.
No, you didn't.
I am so full.
Mom.
Okay, sit your butt down, Slowpoke.
It's a Pac-Man cake. That's pretty good.
Don't worry, I'm not gonna sing.
I like your singing.
Well, you might be the only one. Go on, make a wish. You're officially a teenager. Look at all those girlfriends! Someone's gonna be really popular at school. What? You are very handsome. I'm sure all the girls are gonna be falling on. What did you wish for?
Why would I wish for anything? I've got everything I want.
Oh, what huge favor are you about to ask me?
Just 10 bucks. Dan, Eddie, and I want to go see Night of the Cosmos at the Rio tonight.
A movie? Tonight.
Come on. It's going to be sick. It's about these zombies that invade Earth, and then it's up to these kids that have to blow them away.
I don't think I want you to see that, Peter. I let you watch the hockey mask one, and you were sleeping in my bed the next 3 nights.
You watched The Exorcist when you were younger than me.
Of course you would remember that.
That's
I ask you to lunch and you give me a blank stare.
That's actually a good comeback, actually.
I wanted us to have some... It's time.
Really, I can't believe it. That was annoying.
Tonight, you know, maybe finish our game. You can't...
Alright,
we can still do all that stuff. Or some of it. Tomorrow. You're always telling me to get out of the house more.
A movie theater does not count as out of the house, and you know it.
It does.
Pretty please?
I don't know. Truck's still in the shop, and I don't want you walking alone in the dark. There's been a lot of weirdos out there. It's not safe.
Oh. Fair enough.
I'll be careful, Mom. I always am.
Were you careful when you got that black eye?
I told you, I was...
I know! You were standing up for someone, which is a good thing. But you cannot go punching your way out of every problem, Peter.
I couldn't just stand there.
No.
He's a good kid.
Of course not.
I can tell.
Okay, get me my purse.
He keeps on looking out the window into this tree. Suspicious.
Not so fast. Before you go, there's something I want to talk to you about, something I want to give you.
$20?
Don't push it. Think of it as a long overdue gift from your father. It's upstairs on my bed. Go on and get it while I finish up in the kitchen. And we can open it together.
That's interesting.
Don't you dare touch that dial.
Okay.
Shoot. Mom told me to put the laundry away 2 days ago. I'll do it first thing in the morning. Scout's honor.
Or you can do it now, just plenty of time. But the game won't let me do that for some reason. We got this thing.
Leave that alone. I love it. And look, it even has your little handprint on it.
Very cute. Very
How
cute.
Are you getting to the movie?
The cake looks super professional. You sure you didn't buy it?
Save the flattery, Peter.
Yes.
Boring.
So what, now you're too old for gifts?
What? No. I was just looking around. Remembering things.
Grandma and Grandpa. Wish they could have been here too.
Yes.
Gotta remember to give this to Andy later. You know, he was a pretty good sport about not putting the Star-Lord patch on his jacket, too. We'd have looked like complete dorks if we both had it.
That'd be a nice Easter egg if you found the partner of Andy.
My pants didn't do much better than my eye in that fight.
I want you home right after the movie.
Can't we stop by the arcade for a bit?
Keep pushing your luck, mister, and you won't be going anywhere.
Oh, God, Dougie!
Hey, Kubrick, buddy. No matter how long you wait here for Grandma and Grandpa, they're not coming back. Sorry.
Poppy.
You know, I was talking to Janie's mom the other day. Here we go.
I'm guessing this
She's
is their
girl, Peter.
Mom's pretty close to winning this game.
Okay. Oh, jeez. That TV just screams 80s. I know this is in the 80s, but like, that screams 80s. So we're supposed to get this bathroom's fancier than the one I have downstairs. Oh my god. I mean, and you know.
I miss them so much. Grandma used to take me into town on Sundays to run errands. We'd stop for ice cream on the way home. Even in winter.
That looks like a real picture. But you can't tell because the graphics are wild.
Sometimes Grandma and Grandpa would let me sleep with them if I was too afraid down in the basement.
You're older now. I'm afraid of the basement. You
Man,
live in the basement.
Man, am I glad I finally got my hair the way I like it.
I would say it's a mullet. So, what do we got here? Nice deer picture, man. So this is...
I know it sounds crazy, but Mom's convinced my dad was an alien. She really believes it. Could she be right?
I don't know if Ego is canon in this version of the game. He could be.
Sky's clear. Wonder if Mom will spend the night stargazing since I'm heading to the movie. Dan says every UFO sighting is really a weather balloon or a bright star. But there's so many of them. Couldn't a few be real? Gonna have to get Mom to show me how to shoot. Grandpa was supposed to this summer.
So someone died recently. And it could be fall season during the flashbacks. Alright. We're adding all together quite nicely.
Not bad.
If you got four If you got Nihilus Trophy, you can play the
other worlds out there. But what are the odds? Pretty slim, I bet.
Not bad. I think I got everything over here. I think I got everything I needed. So, let's get to it. Box. Back to reality.
At its entrance, anyway.
chapter 4.
As I was saying, you don't trust me, Rocket?
With Groot? Flark, no. I ain't putting him... solely in your hands.
You're called Pierre.
You're just jealous my plan's better. You're green with envy.
Better than black and blue.
Try it, lady. I got 12,000 volts with your name on it.
I'm sure you can trust Gamora with that thing that I was definitely paying attention to. I trust her with my life.
I'd trust her with your life, too, just not with Bruce.
Hey, me.
I've got a lot more experience sneaking into place than you do.
I honestly wasn't paying attention either, because that conversation was way too fast.
Guardians of the Galaxy.
Never heard of you.
Well, you do live on a mud ball in the middle of nowhere.
What's that?
What he means is you will have. We're huge in the Kree system.
What's in the box?
A rare creature, last of his kind, and all-around swell guy.
Looks like a bush.
It is a tree.
A talking tree. That's new. All right, get going before I change my mind. And if the lady don't like it, I'll be carting out what's left of you in that box.
Thanks, officer. Have a nice day.
Officer?
Whatever.
Not exactly an easy way out if this all goes to hell.
It's gonna go great. We got a killer monster and a solid plan.
The tree is no killer. We should be selling the angry rodent. Lady Hellbender will be displeased.
What? I'm supposed to be scared just because she's got an angel name? She runs a glorified zoo.
That's
noses. It's a Flarkin army.
Any chance they're the zookeepers with guns?
I have never seen Morthos do. I have seen what Tremble meant to pulp.
It's fine. Worst comes to worst, we hightail it for the Milano.
Unless she's got a fleet of Shi'ar dropships.
Yeah, like she's got a bunch of ships to take her old monster mash on tour.
I stand to it. Those ain't fair.
Oh, come on.
Why did we not simply dock here and avoid the planet's inhospitable surface?
Great question.
Next time, I'm flying.
Indeed.
We needed time to iron out the plan. Proof.
The clothes are made glitching out.
When her monster goes missing, she'll assume it was us.
Assume, yes, but not no. Not chased across the galaxy level of no, at least.
Are you flarkin' kidding me? Look at this place! How's Gamora
supposed
to
find
him once we've sold him?
I'll find someone who knows and listens.
You're gonna ask for directions?
Never said I'd ask.
Screw this. I'm not gonna let you just wing it with Groot.
Rocket's got a point.
Thanks!
No one's more sneaky or badass, Gamora, but this place is a maze.
So give me your stupid tracker thing!
No fucking way!
Galarian skull. That is truly a priceless trophy.
Oh, woman with expensive taste. That's good news for our deal. Come on, we're a team. We stick together. All for one and one for all.
That's surprisingly insightful. Did you just make that up?
Yep, just now. Totally off the top of my head.
Follow me and pay attention. You will not approach Lady Hellbender's throne. If she chooses to approach you, you will remain still. No erratic movements.
I am humbled by my king's confidence.
Spare your entity.
I meant no offense.
I know what you meant. Do not blame me for the fool. You are not the first. Claim they have captured a Tara.
You doubt its authenticity?
If it is what you say it is, prove it. Or suffer the consequence of every other would-be con artist.
I assure you,
I say,
m'lady.
Release it.
We got this.
Thank you.
You're in the mouth.
Bring in the next seller and transfer 10,000 units to that last one next door. Speak.
Hey there, I'm Star-Lord.
Okay.
Drax the Destroyer. The undoing of the Mad Titan in the flesh. And such flesh. Your presence honors me.
You are much smaller than I expected.
Oh? And what were you expecting? Perhaps I can do something about it.
Unlikely.
We'll see, Destroyer. I can be quite forceful.
Peter Quill. I believe she is flirting with me.
Just play along, man. Flatter her or something. You got this.
This for the best. Your negotiation skills are terrible. Lady Hellbender, I can see by the size of your weapon that you must be a skillful warrior.
Perhaps I can give you a demonstration sometime.
You would make an acceptable opponent.
Tell me, Destroyer, what brings you to Setnaf 9?
Peter Quill, show her the creature.
I thought your kind had been wiped out. Name your terms, Destroyer.
20,000 units.
20,000?
The creature is not monstrous like the creepy little beast. But it is a capable warrior and it possesses regenerative qualities. Also, it is the last of its species. 20,000 units is sufficient compensation.
No.
No. What do you mean, no?
I mean, no.
Well, then you're an idiot, lady. Groot, he's the best monster you could buy.
Rocket Drax has this.
Name your terms, then.
15,000. And you stay.
Whoa, you want to buy Drax?
Not buy. Invest. I could use a warrior like you at my side.
I have other commitments.
Shame. We could have had such fun together. 12,000 for the Flora Colossus, then.
12,000 is not
that bad for a Flora whatever deal. 12,000 units it is.
Thank you. storms of Sekhnov grow ravenous, you will stay among my Hellraisers and revel as one of us.
Yeah, this is great. We'd be... Thank you.
We'd be doing it in here.
I'll call you, I'll call you. You guys were supposed to wait for me. You took too long. I was establishing an alibi.
You were flirting with a Sekhnarfian beast handler.
Who confirmed that Groot is definitely probably being kept in the new editions, Ben.
Which is where exactly?
Well, we didn't quite get that far. Good thing we're doing my plan. Tracker's pointing back to Lady Skull's throne room, so that's where I'm going.
Tiny little problem.
Boy, when these guys go, they go hard.
They're heavily inebriated.
Doesn't mean they're not a threat. My best blade work happens after I've had a few.
If a few scut knuckles gotta die to save them, so be it.
Whoa, whoa!
Hey!
We are not here to start a war with the woman who's got her own private army.
No, just rob her.
If we do things right and be quiet, we'll be in and out and no one the wiser.
Park quiet, don't you understand?
Dead is quiet, Peter Quill.
No, kill him! Don't touch anything, don't step on anything, and don't break anything. And don't do anything stupid. If we mess this up, it's game over for Groot. And us.
Doobie doobie doobie.
I had to tell Lady. She knows how to throw a party. It was like this with the Ravagers, too. Yondu was a real work-hard, play-hard sort.
Thanos doing either usually ended up with murder.
We compare and study father figures because mine gave me a shock collar for my birthday. Once we ditch this place, I'll show you guys a real party.
I will construct festive headwear worthy of this celebration.
Throne room entrance is down there, so we just gotta, you know,
keep our way across the chasm.
Quietly.
Gotta say, this is not what I had in mind when I pitched this whole hero for hire thing.
Maybe Hellbender will give you a job.
I'm not the one she was interested in.
She's right. We should have just sold Drax.
That's not what I said.
Maybe next time we're in a bind, we can auction off a date with Drax.
Katathias does a date. Perform feats of virility and are judged worthy.
About how you ended up with your wife.
Ravat was the most proficient killer in our village. Her affections were sought after by the most.
Sounds like my kind of woman.
That's it. Dead ahead. Past another bunch of lightweights.
You're sure that tracker of yours is reliable?
Trust me. This baby's paid for itself.
Oh, you actually paid for it?
Paid, stolen, such ugly words.
I trust Rocket's doodad. Remember that time on Ansara?
I remember no such time.
Before your day's muscles, Quill got caught stealing eggs from this place on Sakaar.
Why am I not surprised?
My doodad led me straight to it, hiding in a spike hatchery.
I was not hiding.
Yes, you were. Admit it.
Snake.
Prefer these halls when they're not cluttered by drunk louts.
Yeah. Do your magic, Rocket.
It is not magic.
Just say, have a little faith, Littleberry. My tech built them thumpers. It's gonna pop this door, and it'll find Groot.
I thought about signing up with the Ravagers for a bit.
Am I good, or am I good? Okay.
Tracker says... come on, you skank.
I knew the music was junk.
We saw him take Groot down the elevator, right? So we just gotta find the controls.
Lady Lottie probably got him on her fancy chair.
We are down here.
Hellbender used some sort of rising stairs. There's gotta be a way of activating them from ground level.
Elevator to master pants.
You sure that tracker is fixed?
I told you, it ain't broke. If we can't find a switch, maybe we can get access to the circuitry itself.
Another wrong.
Of course, we can't just have a normal friggin' ground level chair.
Drax, think you could lift this thing?
Easily. What do you want me to do with it?
Still working on that.
Can't you just do that flippy thing and get up there, Gamora?
Even I've got my limits.
What is your maximum altitude?
Less than that.
Try to switch. Yeah, man.
Come on, buddy. Do something.
What's wrong?
Nothing. It's just, Groot ain't moving or nothing.
Perhaps he is asleep.
He's probably just in a cage.
Just in a cage? Quill, you better be making some progress.
Smells
like eggs.
Burnt hair.
Indeed.
Maybe there's some stairs.
Several stairs.
I mean stairs down to Groot.
There's a perfectly good elevator.
It's not perfectly good if we can't get it working.
Then we better get it working.
More components, I guess. So many components.
Yeah. Right, see you, dude.
Yeah.
Okay, Brooklyn.
Yeah.
Ready to meet up.
We certain there is in fact an elevator.
Of course we're sure. We saw Groot leave on.
Hey, Gamora!
Really?
Perhaps Lady Hellbender operates the elevator with her mind.
Maybe there's a control panel inside there you can hack.
It's possible.
All right, Drax, try to clear that rubble.
At once.
Let's see what's hiding back there. Think you could have made more noise with that?
Of course. But you did not ask.
All right, I'm sending the schematic to your visor. Just follow the wiring and tell me which junctions to switch.
Here?
Done.
Cool! It changed, I can see it!
Doesn't take much to impress you.
Whoops!
Done.
Believe those are monster mating calls.
Okay, that's a little freaky.
This one.
Oh, here. Okay, here. And here. Rocket, did that work?
It's half power, but I don't got enough juice to flip the circuit yet. There's gotta be a second node.
Okay.
This thing is a mess.
Switch this.
Done.
This one.
Oh, here.
Peter? We've got company!
Is killing permitted now, Peter Quill?
Yes, now! Kill them now!
Reckless Rex! It's a pleasure! Now is our opportunity!
Let's put these guys down quickly! They were foolish enough to raise the alarm while they could! Did your magical mask malfunction, Peter Quill?
I just got my wires crossed!
How do I hit red so fast when there was nothing happening?
Okay, Tracker says... come on, you skeg.
I knew that thing was junk.
Look, we saw him take Groot down the elevator, right? So we just gotta find the controls.
Lady Lottie does, probably got him on her fancy chair up there.
We are down here.
Hellbender used some sort of rising stairs. There's gotta be a way of activating them from ground level.
Drax, think you could lift this thing?
Easily. What do you want me to do with it?
Still working on that.
Maybe there's a control panel inside there you can hack.
Alright, Drax, try to clear that rope.
Well then, if you like this video, please like, subscribe to Will Amaze Gaming. Till next time.